his helpers down here to help him lock the hubs in. They're locked.
They're locked? It ain't a good lock then.
He needs to lock them in and then back up to the boat. I'd say that boat's a little heavy. It's your boat. Okay, I guess the tech officials are going to look at the sled and see what's wrong with it. Hopefully that's for the benefit of the tape. Yeah, it's like hooking onto an old oak tree. Ten foot 2 1/4, Mark.
We have Don and Brian.
I was listening to it down there, and I could hear it. That it was squealing when it's pulling back.
I thought I heard it squeal.
Same spot.
Yep, he hit his truck.
He didn't bring his Jeep out this year. That's fun, but that just isn't the pulling vehicle.
You gotta build.
Don had a pull of 8'2".
You didn't go as far as my 10.
Yeah, so Miller locker. Instead of the old Lincoln locker, it's Miller locker. he put different axles underneath that, and before, the axles he had before and on his mud truck, he could unlock one hub and be able to turn it. Yeah. That one will not let him.
That's why I say they must pull rock. easier to start if you get just a little off the side, about a foot off the side, and we're trying to break that bolt loose.
I'm leaving it on so I get it when they announce what he pulled. Otherwise, I turn it off, turn it back on, and I say it. It's at IFS.
Yeah, pick up on it. Yeah, you think with full rider, and that's more or less what's going to break. Oh, yeah. They ain't going to give me an over. I'm going to have to do it.
I'm going to move when Mark comes back out because he's going to go past here, so I'm going to go down there and video. Yeah, that was
65. Joe had a pull of 8 foot, 3.5.
Half the time, that red truck is the first one in 65.
Okay, up for his last pull of the night, Mark Ryan.
Transfer sled. Yeah, I bet you got the tits wore off them tires now.
I can still like a little front of them to wipe the front, Mark.
You know, you got 600 hanging up there.
Still like a little bit lighter.
I didn't hear what he said to do.
Something about Remus. Way different.
Oh, way different Remus.